another video, and today's video is going to be a very quick face of the day. Now, I haven't done one of these. I probably haven't done one of these in like 4 years. Probably since before all y'all were subscribers, okay? When I had 0 subscribers. That is the last time I've done a face of the day. So I really enjoy doing these videos. I wanted to do a tutorial on this look, but I ran out of time. I'm on my way somewhere with a friend and my ass is running late as usual. So I didn't have time to do a tutorial, but if you guys want me to do a tutorial and recreate this look, I can certainly do so. Just let me know down below. But this video is actually just going to be me showing the products that I used on my face. I really just wanted to pop in and let you guys know what I use because I'm really, really enjoying this like mossy green look. So I guess we will start with the eyes. For the eyes, I used the Juvia's Place Nubian 2 palette. I already have a tutorial up on this, so if you haven't seen it, go check that out. I will link it in this video, of course. But this is the Nubian 2 palette, and of course, it's gorgeous. So I used this mossy green color on my lid. This was the star of the show, and I used a few of these colors as transition colors. So these two right here, and in the center of my lid, I popped the shade Nefertiti right in the center. I don't know if you guys notice it, but I popped it right in the center of the green just to give it a little oomph. And then for my outer corner, I went in with this brown shade here, and my inner corner, I went in with this light shade right there. So that's what I did to the eyes. Again, it's a very, I mean, it was pretty simple. It didn't maybe sound simple, but it was pretty simple, and I really, really am enjoying it. As far as my, oh, my lashes. I don't have any more of the lashes to show you. This was my last pair, but it is House of Lashes Heartbreaker. That's the name of the lashes. I'll link those below as well. I don't have a coupon code or anything, but I'll link the site below so you guys can check out the lashes if you don't know where to get them. For my face, I used the brand new Urban Decay All Nighter Waterproof Long Wear Liquid Foundation. I'm really excited to give this foundation a try. It looks absolutely gorgeous right now. I'm in the color 8.75. Then I also tried a new concealer as well. I used the Too Faced Born This Way concealer. Everyone and their mama have been talking about this, so I'm really excited to see how this wears as well. It looks really good under the eyes. It blended very well. And I set it with the brand new Kat Von D Lock It Setting Powder. This was like a bunch of new products I had here, but I set it with the locking setting powder. This also looks great. I feel like every product I use just really helped the look and take it a little further. For what else do we have? Oh, I cream contoured today. I haven't cream contoured in so long. So I did cream contour using the Morphe concealer. This one's in the color Fudge, and it came out so beautiful and so natural. And then on top of that, I went in with the Black Radiance Pressed Powder in Rich Mahogany. I love this for a contour. These two together are probably going to be my like star players from now on. And to set my entire face, I went in with a mixture of the Lancome Translucent Powder, and this is the Silky Loose Powder. I went in with a mixture of this and the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte Powder. So I'm hoping to give myself a really nice, this gives you almost a filtered finish, along with keeping myself matte. So that's why I mixed those together. Lastly, for the lip, I went in with a three-part concoction. I have the Sephora Lip Pencil. This one is in the color Bordeaux, and it's almost a reddish brown color. And then I went in with Anastasia Beverly Hills Liquid Lipstick in Ashton, and I topped it off with Maybelline Elixir Nude Illusion Lip Gloss. So that is my lip cocktail right there. Oh, before I forget, I can't forget the highlighter. I used an oldie Bobbi Brown Bronze Glow. But yeah, you guys, that is the entire look. I hope you guys enjoyed this short video and me just popping in and saying hey. So let me know if you like quick videos like these. If you like these videos, please give it a thumbs up and let me know down below. I would love to hear your thoughts and if you want me to continue doing Face of the Days or Face of the Nights. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, or want to see this makeup look in a tutorial, definitely let me know down below. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and follow me on all of my social medias. That is where you can see other pictures of this look on my social media. So definitely follow me there, Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook. They are always listed down below in the description box. I love you guys so, so much. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.